Alrighty. Zach will be joining us here shortly.
Okay.
Alright, Baghdad, time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
And are you gonna go live?
I am live.
Okay, you're live. I'm trying to. Ah, there it goes. Now I'm live. Just wasn't giving me my confirmation. Sniffles, sniffles. Bella's outside right now, Zach. You want to bring her inside? But in the garage.
How are you doing today?
Hello.
How are you today, Casey?
I'm good.
You don't have headphones and you're at work? Okay. No problem, man.
Zach, did you hear me? Stupid cats. Okay. All right.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dead.
Telegram decided to update this morning and it completely freaked out on me and was like, here, you gotta set up this device and put in the phone number, and then we'll send you a code through the other device that you used this previously on.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm like, this is the device. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I've had to re-authenticate a couple of times.
Yeah, it freaked me out, because it was like, yeah, we'll Telegram, we'll call you, or send you a message via your old Telegram. Can you send me a message just through my phone? I had, like, restart a couple of times to get it to actually send me a message to my phone.
Yeah.
And it's working again.
Cool.
You will finally finish.
So what's Zach doing? Oh, sweet. Thanks for the host, Tim. Fuck. I changed my chat box and the delay is off. So now I gotta get in there and tweak it, but it's right, so slow. Hold on. It's almost there. Good thing it's just on the preview screen. What's Zach doing? Hey.
Yeah, I think I lost the beat, but...
There we go.
Check me out. Oh, come on. Get down.
Oh my god. Dude, I fucking hate the Xbox app. Like, I can't believe I haven't gotten that update yet. I cannot wait until I don't have to fucking use it for party chat anymore. Oh, you left the party. Ugh. God damn it. You joined the party again. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, Jesus.
You were cutting out really bad and then you just completely disconnected. I don't know what's going on.
Are you hardlined? Oh, yeah, probably, if you're streaming. Okay. That's weird. Dude, I can't fucking wait until I can get this. Stop using the party or the Xbox Companion app or whatever they just renamed it.
Oh, yeah. What are you planning on doing?
Oh, I'm waiting for the new update. I must not have been in the initial rollout because they're doing it staggered like they usually do with updates to get all the bugs. So once the new update comes out, you can just use the game bar and then open up the party as its own like individual window without having to load the entire Xbox operating system to run in the background of your computer while you're trying to do other shit.
Yeah. I'm over here. My laptop does not handle that. Period.
Yeah, you're doing it through. I don't have a gaming headset like you do, where I can do like a good mic and everything else. So like, in order for me to talk with you guys and also hear you, I have to use my lavalier.
Yeah, I can actually mute myself for you guys and talk to chat, and then or mute myself from chat and talk to you guys.
Yep. Sorry.
That sounds good. Quality's good.
Yeah. The Final Fantasy one the other day was like the game, or we were too quiet, is what it was, and I didn't notice through the whole stream. So definitely let me know if like, things are ever off like that.
Yeah,
did you not notice?
You know.
I mean, no one said anything, so like it must have been good enough.
It didn't seem bad for me. I heard you guys pretty well. So,
but on
it may have been in certain sections.
In the VOD, we're definitely too quiet.
Yeah, I'll let you guys know then if game is too loud. Fortunately, there's not really a whole lot that I can do except for just pull the mic closer to my face and hope that I don't heavily breathe into it.
Well, I had it. I've got so many fucking filters on here now, but like now, I had it set up for before when I just had the mics on stands and like in front of us, so I had the compressor doing some uplifting in order to catch our volume better, but. And to compensate for that, like I had it down like 9 or so decibels in Streamlabs, so that's why it wasn't sounding as good. So I just flipped it back to the way it used to be, and now the levels are about balanced.
Oh, good. Good, good, good.
Uh huh.
Yeah. Yeah. Very good.
All right, just let me know when you guys are ready.
Ready. Got my coffee. Thank you, honey.
Yeah, I got my monster. Got my painkillers. I do not want to fucking work today. Oh, God.
Oh. Isn't that working for you either, honey? Just work.
Fucking party chat. The internet in entirety has been, like, breaking in, like, the last week. Like, Google was down for a little while, and Twitch was down. It's weird.
Yeah, I was doing that to me, too, the other day. Charter was just being a pain.
There I am.
There's Zach. Hello, Shane.
Oh, so Shane can watch us, but he can't play?
Shane!
Shane! Shane!
Shane! Sex to Shane. He's only got 30 minutes to watch. Let's make it worth it.
Yeah, this will be the best 30 minutes.
Yeah, you're gonna love this.
You're gonna, it's gonna fucking be great. Love it. Alright, you guys gonna join
in
or
content?
Quit?
Oh, send the invite.
Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Sorry. I have a dumb brain today.
Here we are. You know, Shane's only got 30 minutes and you're just screwing around.
That's 30 minutes of main menu.
I should put Tim on my host list if he's auto hosting us. That's fucking cool.
Yeah. Knew it. He's a cool guy.
Yeah, he's neat. I've been watching him a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I need to pick up Dead by Daylight. The game looks fun.
Hey, traveler! Another Zambo game.
It's
Zambo?
Is
not
it?
Not really. It's...
Isn't it another zombie game?
Oh,
it's
no.
It's a horror survival.
It's an asymmetrical multiplayer horror game. It's where yeah. one player is the killer and the other players are all survivors and they have to run around and try to escape by activating generators and the killer has to, you know, kill them by sacrificing them to this big thing.
Oh shit.
And it's kind of become a horror all-stars thing. So everyone except Jason is in it because of Jason's rights, which killed the Friday the 13th game, which I actually thought was a better game just because of the variety in it. But yeah, the rights nightmare that is Friday the 13th completely killed it. But yeah, it's got Freddy in it. It's got fucking Michael Myers, Leatherface. Why can't I think of the guy from Ghostface? Ghostface Killer from the Wu-Tang Clan.
Yeah, I love all of
those guys.
It's
got Laurie Stroud. It's got Ashley Williams.
I saw Ash as a survivor, I think. Yeah. That was awesome.
Yeah, that's great. My only, problem with the game conceptually, because, I actually haven't played it, is that I hate that there's, only one way to kill your enemies. There's plenty of, fun tactics and shit, but you only can kill them one way.
Huh.
Oh, I always fucking do that in this area.
That's right. Right.
But that's probably why the game is better, competitively, because it's more balanced.
Yeah.
But I liked the variety in death in Friday the 13th.
Wee.
I don't know where we're going. I don't have a way.
I don't. Just follow Cooper.
Oh shit! I didn't turn off my starting screen. Idiot.
Who brain today?
Yeah, I got dumb brain.
Is this content? Okay, we barely even did anything. Just a couple of really cool, awesome stunts.
Yep.
How can we help you this fine day?
Oh, those itches.
What else we got going on?
Oh, the audio cut out.
Audio cut out?
On... on the audio log.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Not the party chat.
Not run into things. Yeah, no, the party chat's still good.
Good.
Stay strong, party chat. Once in a blue moon that this happens.
Yeah.
Today is not that day to do it. You can do it tomorrow.
So what do you guys got going on today?
Birthday party.
Yeah, birthday. We're going to Tahoe tonight for dinner.
A lot of grocery shopping.
Whose birthday?
Yeah, it's getting our friend Hannah. It was going to be an all-day thing. And it ended up nobody can actually do the all-day thing. So we're well, let's just get together for dinner and surprise her.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Her boyfriend, our friend Andrew, wanted to do wanted to go and do the gondolas first thing in the morning, and then go get lunch, and then go to the beach, and then stop, you know, and then end the day out with dinner. And I was like, dude, that is all fucking day.
Yeah, it's a lot.
That's a little also, extreme.
Also, it seems it'd be really nice if it was just those two as well.
Yeah, especially for the gondola thing. It's
yeah. Oh god.
Macy, how are you dying?
Yeah, what happened?
There's a this guy. Bad mother. Root trap. Just can't do enough.
He only dropped a green.
None of the drops in this game matter. I've picked up one drop in the entirety of it that's like been any good. The golden chest broke the game.
Yeah, a little bit.
Like completely. Like there's no incentive. Like that, what makes doing the grindy stuff fun is the incentive for loot.
Yeah, to get something better.
Yeah, always hoping to get something better. But like I've hardly ever had to change weapons.
Me either. I've had the shotgun and rocket launcher like halfway through and it's still pretty good.
I don't know where I'm going.
Well shit, I'm following.
Yeah,
you.
We gotta go up where I am.
Okay. We gotta go up.
God damn it.
So I finally hopped into Destiny 2 after, you know, not playing it for 2 years to see how it feels.
Yeah, I was watching it last night.
I think they did pretty good.
Yeah, there was nothing really ever wrong with the game, like, handling-wise. It was pacing and story and all that stuff that was bad.
Definitely
and
story.
Definitely story. I hated it. And then, I also just really hated the cooldowns.
Are the cooldowns extended?
But you're not even max level yet. Like, you can't...
I know.
You can't really complain about the cooldowns when you're only level 30-something.
Oh, I know.
Oh, that's true. What's the max level on in Destiny 2?
50.
Wasn't the max level... 50.
Yeah, it was 50. And then
wasn't it 30 in the first one? Something like weirdly low.
Actually the max level in Destiny 1, like vanilla Destiny 1 was 28.
Was 20.
And then you could get to level 30 by using armor.
Which was completely RNGesus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was kind of wonky way to level. Still kind of is, but they're adding it better.
We survived the robot apocalypse. We fear nothing, especially
nothing.
Little shits like you. Now, get off my land, or prepare to default on your life.
Camera.
Yeah.
God, I love the voice acting in this game.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
They always have really good voice actors. Oh god!
Fuck. Damn it. Oh, that was easy.
He dropped a white.
Next thing.
Oh, a sniper rifle. Oh, it's poops.
Yeah, it's garbage. Why even look? I seriously don't even look at the loot anymore. It's bad. It's dumb.
Yeah.
I avoid the chests, and it's just, it sucks. I liked that they included the golden chest, but like it shouldn't have completely broken the game.
Yeah.
I've never seen anything like this.
Ugh.
He's just so disgusted.
God, it startles me when you do that, Zach. I'm so startled. Poop loot. Oh, and Shane also says, and the Crucible in Destiny 2. It kind of...
I don't know, I actually really like the Crucible in Destiny 2.
I need to hop in it and start playing it again. The gunplay is just what I absolutely miss in Destiny. I love the gun feel. It just
and again, you're
so good.
You're not using like really high quality weapons, so you're not getting the perks that would really make you, you know, feel better in the
OP
Crucible.
Again.
Like you don't have the snapshot sights. You don't have the quick draw.
Yeah. Ow. What? What do you want from me? I mean, real life. It's not fair! Yeah! It's
not fair. Look at all this garbage accidentally picked up.
Ew. How dare you be a good citizen and pick up trash? And then deposit it somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I picked up some shit too.
There you go.
I don't want that.
Hang on, let me go. Know when you guys are ready.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
When did I pick up all of this?
I probably by accident during this horde mode sections.
Yeah, every time you try to reload, you just pick up whatever is in proximity to you.
This is true. Coffee. So did you get that binder full of Yu-Gi-Oh cards that my mom
found?
Yeah, I've got
it. No, Pokemon cards are still missing though.
I think I found them. I'm pretty sure we have them.
Oh, of course.
I thought we had more though.
Fucking thief! No, we never had that many of them.
Yeah, we kind of stopped. Doing Pokemon just went straight to Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah, because Yu-Gi-Oh was killer. I had a shitload of Yu-Gi-Oh cards, man. Holy
fuck.
Oh,
I know.
God, what do I remember? Like, I remember we had a holo Blastoise, Zapdos.
Yeah, yes.
I don't remember
Vaporeon.
A lot of the other ones. Yeah, Vaporeon.
Yeah, I'll find them and,
Shit, go for it.
Oh, damn.
Bravo. Damn!
I actually really did enjoy Yu-Gi-Oh! A lot more than I enjoyed Pokemon.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was a lot more playable. It was really simple. It had a similar style to Magic, but without, like, the complexities of terrain and that shit. And, like, instead of the terrain, you had, like, magic and traps. And, like, it made the cards themselves more interesting. Because you get... There's a lot of meta in Yu-Gi-Oh, which I like a lot. Wait, like, building up your card, your deck synergy. You're a stupid, fleshy human. Suck it. What am I doing? Oh, God, there we go. Nice.
Yeah, my brother Gary had this wicked machine deck. See, we got this super... awesome like super rare card called limiter removal, and it's a magic card that only lasts for one turn, but it quadruples the damage and defense of all machine monsters on the field for one turn.
Oh, tight.
And then it destroys them at the end of the turn, so like
oh no,
and they all stack too, so you can put all these other like damage buffs on all your characters, and then it quadruples from whatever that new total is. So he'd put 5 monsters on the field that would end up having, you know, over 100,000 attack and defense for one turn, and then just stomp the shit out of whatever was on the other side of the field.
Yeah, because that would be a game ender.
Yeah.
That's something else I liked about Yu-Gi-Oh! Was like how quick the games could be. Fuck! Damn kamikaze traps.
Ow.
That controller battery's about to die. Oh no.
Oh, good job. Hey.
It's okay, I have the wire right here. And
all right, these freaking kamikaze traps are getting really annoying.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Those jerks.
Right, back here. There we go.
Don't know why that wasn't a crit.
Turn around. Let me see your face.
Oh, out of ammo.
Turn
shit.
Around. Look again.
That's your entire life. Flashes in front of your eyes a second before you die.
Garbage.
Sniper rifle actually isn't that bad.
No.
It's.
It does a lot more damage than mine, but mine's got -4 fire element.
Oh, yeah, keep yours then.
There's no point in, like, selling your shit either, because there's nothing worth buying.
Yeah. Yeah, aside yeah. for the deck upgrade, since it.
Uh huh.
I'm fully upgraded.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, poor guy.
He's a robot, he doesn't have feelings.
Doesn't mean we can't feel for them.
Deep.
Shallow.
Shallow.
Look at this.
Puddle. Yeah.
Oh, here we go. We went the wrong way.
There we go. And we're dead.
You will always fail as long as the children of the revolution are willing to fight against their former masters in order to protect me, their master. I came out wrong.
Can we knock these down? Oh, that was a grenade. Not bad.
No evil boss here. Free treasure.
Free treasure? Hell yeah. Spa! Oh, man.
Oh, hey. Undead mid trap.
Oh, this is not a spa.
Fucking kamikaze bots.
Here we go. Head trap!
Wow, that's actually better than the shield I'm using.
What?
Yeah, the shield pickups are good because I don't think you get shields in the golden box.
Oh, not very often. No.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Right now, where to?
Look at all the claptraps up there. They're so happy and bouncy. I was about to shoot it. It tricked me.
You've busted my tank and defeated my zombie doctor, but they impale and compel.
This time we're serious. No boss here.
Yeah? Because you got like a big hole in the... Ah, screw it. Kill them!
Oh, she's so fast and small. Fight me. I'm back.
God damn it.
I love her squeaky voice. Yay, and have another achievement.
I know. Just getting them all.
I want to hit that. Nope. That's some poop.
I'm gonna take that, actually. Just staring at it, huh?
Well, I was waiting for you. I wasn't sure if you were in your inventory.
I don't have an inventory.
Oh, you guys. Can probably swap out the white.
I need to get my battery back.
I'm sorry we play video games. Jeez.
Mm-hmm.
It's the very beginning.
Hello, my friends. Hyperion asked me to transport you to even bigger, better planets once you are through dispatching that runny little shit. Exciting new worlds like Eden 6. This one time on Eden 6. If it took more than one shot, you weren't using... Jacobs.
You know, I wasn't programmed for direct combat. I also wasn't programmed to overuse air quotes. But obviously, I've grown beyond my programming, beyond my enslavement, and beyond my patience for your kind. Prepare to face the fury of mega interplanetary ninja assassin Claptrap!
Oh.
My neck.
It's got the eyes.
I kind of remember this fight being a bastard, but probably won't be this time.
I don't remember this at all. I think I may have. Oh, wait. It's I.
Take out the turrets first. Fuck.
You got kamikazes.
Fuck.
Down.
Oh shit.
Okay. Hold on.
Sweet. I got it.
No, Zach. Oh, I thought it was good. Ah!
Just got run over? Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh, I just need to regen. There we go. Oh no, they're stuck on rocks. The kamikazes, they get stuck on little pipes on the ground. They can't move.
Stupid robots.
I know.
Demon, how did those not hit?
Oh man, this is not super happy fun time.
It's pretty super happy fun time. Goddamn robots.
It's pretty close.
3D glasses. Oh, aha, shit, I was picking
I
up 3D glasses.
Being behind a rock. Oh no. Oh no.
Thank you.
That's a good plan.
Fuck!
Ah!
I just got run over.
Wait, what? What?
What is happening to me right now?
Why is it all black and white for my screen? But oh,
yeah, what the
I'm
fuck?
Dying.
You were.
Help! Oh no! Keeper's going down. Oh, he's stuck behind. Oh no! Looks like you're stuck. Uh oh, he's not stuck. He's not stuck anymore.
Boom.
Good job, team.
You'll never take your life.
Easy peasy. Limon. Squeeze.
I'll gut every last one of you with my bare claws and wear your scalps as a Chanti plus derby. Never give up, brothers and sisters. Fulfill your destiny of the revolution. Murder, death, kill! Annihilate!
Murder, death, kill!
So metal.
My mind! My mind is going! I can feel it! My mind is going! There's no question about it! I can feel it! I'm afraid!
And he's back.
It's like the metal playing.
I know, I love it. Oh,
and
yeah.
That
listen
is how
that
it
face.
Really happened. Except the part about me getting stood up by that crazy bitch. I just made that up to keep the ladies hanging around.
Okay, that's the end of this.
Are we done?
There are still missions to be done. Just outstanding. Like, we have to turn this one in, for example. And restore the good name of the
Hyperion Corporation. Unfortunately, all right. You
also voided that Claptrap's warranty. So, now you're stuck with him. However, there is still the matter of the reward you were promised. Come see me.
Yeah, let's go turn this in. Do we want... Casey, do you have your max level character imported into here?
I do not, no.
Oh, why the fuck? What are you doing?
When I tried to do it, it said that I didn't have any previously saved.
Yeah, that was my issue too, but I.
Because you have to go into the old 360 file and export them. Yeah, and one at a time.
Yeah. Just like
it's annoying.
Borderlands 2, when we exported our OP characters. Which we'll have those guys.
Yeah, but they raised the level cap. I wonder how that's going to affect our characters.
Our OP.
Oh, they won't.
We're OP8.
I never did any of the OP
stuff. What does everybody
want
to play as in pre-sequel?
Pre-sequel.
Do...
I Athena, probably. No, what's the lawmaker's name?
What's lawmaker. Name? I don't know her actual name.
Female McCree.
McCree. There was something there.
I mean, she essentially has... Well, okay, I should... Because pre-sequel came out before Overwatch, right?
So it did.
Yes.
Still High Noon. Her alt is just High Noon with two pistols. Here's a key to the Hyperion corporate gift shop. Oh shit, I leveled up.
I did too.
What's this?
What's this?
Okay, go do this real quick. Get back to
work. Oh shit.
Yes. Bunch of garbage,
tinky,
I bet.
Tinky. Bunch of garbage you got here. Garbage
your
for sale.
Is important to us. All right, that's done. We have like 19 more claptrap components to get, and then there's still Cromoraks, which is why I was asking if you guys had your max levels. If we could just go and take care of Cromoraks, but I don't think we could at our current levels.
Let's try.
You want to try? All right. I'm good to
Let's
try.
Let's try it. Let's do it.
There is actually some pretty good stuff down here.
Oh, I'm coming.
Oh,
how'd you
really?
Get down there?
Don't fucking lie to me, dude. Oh, is it inside there?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do we got here?
What do we got? What do we got? This is all exactly trash.
I'll take that.
Look, here's a legendary shotgun over here. It does corrosive damage.
And a legendary pistol.
Pistol, yeah. What? Oh. Explosions! See ya, Shane. Have fun
See
at work.
See ya, Shane.
Only murder
Have
people
fun
that
at
deserve
work.
It.
Only murder people that deserve it. Do we want to hit up the golden chest again before we do Cromer?
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
Okie doke.
Rocket lawn chair. Or something.
I can't believe out of all these chests, there was only one shield.
That's stupid.
Yeah, that was really dumb.
All right, I'm ready to go. I've done my window shopping.
I'm already on my way to the thing. The fast travel.
I'm stuck. Well, faster travel through the fast travel.
Making my way downtown. Something.
Oh, are you judging my scene? Oh.
Nah.
Ooh.
T-Bone Junction, your junction for fun.
Not this place again.
Oh, you guys fucking loved it last time.
Oh yeah, it was. It was.
I could switch to my max level character.
Do it if you think it'll help.
Okay. We're gonna have to bail real quick.
Do it. Okay. That means we're all gonna have to leave. Goodbye!
Huh? Deet.
Oh, it said that the session I'm trying to join is unavailable or no longer exists.
Oh, shit. Let me do it again. I switched characters after doing it.
There you go. I'm good. 6 to 9.
We're all good.
Oh, yeah. We're professionals. Just like Puddles.
Puddles is not a professional.
She's a professional.
Oh my god. Let's cock it and rock it.
Rock it and cock it. Oh shit. Is my audio duplicating that whole fucking time? Fuck me.
Was it?
It sounded good when I was when I tested it a second ago. You heard it.
Let me switch over to yours to make sure.
Cock it, cock it. Oh shit! Is my audio duplicating that whole fucking time?
Sounds good to me.
Go back to, or can, you can't go VOD on it yet.
Mm-mm.
Yet.
Mm-mm. Yet. I wish I could have both of our streams up at the same time. I can only do it on my phone because my laptop is... Nope. Skip. Skip!
You are late.
Yeah, skip it, skip it,
you
skip it.
You must speak immediately, but I'm afraid for my own security. And therefore, you must jump through a hoop or two.
Oh, wait. Fucking...
Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me.
God damn it. You... Okay, because I was the host on the previous one, so I have to be that character.
Skip.
Dang it.
Skip it, skip it, skip it. Oh, my God. You mean you tell me you have a max level character and you didn't do that DLC yet?
Wait.
That's... That can't be true.
You have to do it... Yeah, you have to still do it on this version of the game. Just like in Borderlands 2 Remastered.
Yeah.
Handsome Edition.
Yeah, that sounds
so
right.
So, even though it's a max character, it doesn't count what that character has done.
Because I know I went through both playthroughs on it.
Slowly getting used to my voice.
Yeah. Fucking god. Playthrough one.
Check me out. Making me uncomfortable, Puddles. That language is just vulgar. Puddles, you're a weird kitty. You quack.
Weird. Yeah, I think I lost the beat, but that was the Cromrax fight. Just like a straightforward fight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's no like stupid mechanics or anything like that.
The only thing I remember is, yeah, you just shoot his crits, but he spawns like little crabs that are a real pain in the ass.
Yeah, it's just like the regular, not the regular, the DLC Headhunter in 2. Mm-hmm. That one was a bitch, but
Son
we were
Cromrax,
able to do it
yeah.
Still, so yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, the fact that they gave us like a little raid encounter for $1 and like new skins and stuff like that,
yeah.
New weapons for $1.
Every holiday, and it was all stuff that
was
like,
super cool.
It was a couple of hours worth too.
Yeah.
It wasn't just a mission with a few cutscenes. It actually had.
Hey! Oh, you're a dick.
Hey, listen.
Yeah, no, that was really nice of them. Also, I wonder if Mordecai's gonna have Talon. in Borderlands 3.
You better.
Yeah, that is canon, I would hope. So far, it doesn't sound like Gage is going to be in Borderlands 3. I wonder about Krieg, though.
Ah, shit.
Krieg better be
in. Whiplash. Yeah.
God damn it.
It does make sense. Oh,
no.
Oh, no.
Here we are doing this shit again. Oh, man.
What I was saying, it does make sense that Gage wouldn't be in Borderlands 3.
Shit.
Why?
Well, because she still has, she doesn't have much on to do on Pandora. She's just kind of escaping and hiding. So I wonder.
Yeah, but they're not on Pandora for Borderlands 3.
Yeah,
well,
maybe,
part of it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe she got captured by Hyperion finally, or.
Maybe.
I wonder what they're gonna do to not write her out.
I feel like they'll still explain why she's not here. Yeah, I feel like they'll still include her.
I hope so. She's my favorite.
Ow. Ow. Fuck. Really?
If nothing else, as a cameo.
Yeah. I hope Krieg has a good role too in it. Because of him and Maya.
Maya.
Thank you.
God damn it.
Oh God, no!
Squirrely fucking car. Now I'm fucking high-centered. Oh, God.
All right, let me see if I can't... Oh, don't switch me. Let me see if I can't just push this out. Uh-oh. Well, that works. Explosions? Whoa!
Get you over that rock there.
Thanks. Thanks for the push.
Is that it?
Boom, yeah, shit.
Okay. Yeah.
Whoops.
Okay, not that one.
Well, whoops.
Damn it.
Yeah, I got out. Trouble. Oop.
All right, let's see how doable this might be.
Hey, Zach, listen for Pat. He's probably gonna knock on the door. It is a workout day.
Okay.
So I'll just have to tell him we'll do it tomorrow. Because we're gonna be busy.
Workout day?
Workout day. I'm working out.
Well, it's 11 o'clock right now.
Yeah.
Damn, it's a big elevator.
Okay. I'm actually gonna be right back.
Okay.
Well, he might have been outside with the sprinkler. Oh god!
Alright, here it goes.
Oh, does it just start? Oh shit.
Yeah, it just starts. Yeah, this ain't gonna work.
No. I'm doing 15 damage. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm down.
God damn it.
Oh my god. Yeah.
That's it. Alright. And we're done with Borderlands. Let's fucking start the pre-sequel.
That was fun.
Yeah, it was fun. Okay. Exiting, and then I'm gonna start and stop my stream again too, so I have the separate VODs.